It's July 2011 now, and 50 years ago, this is our Lutcher High football team picture. We either took this in late August or early September 1961. That's right, 50 years ago. Yeah, I was 16 then. We had 42 or so players on our team, and 13 of us seniors. We had no returning starters from the previous year's team, and only two had minimal playing time. For most of us, our experience came from practice and the three or four JV games we played in our 10th and 11th grades. This Lutcher Reserve game would be the last football game for most of us. Our record going into the game was 6-4, and Reserve was undefeated and a heavy favorite. From one of the programs. Let me introduce you to the starting backfield. Albert Dewey, 56. Gary Luke, 70. O'Neill Weber, 50. Charlie Whitney, 47. Offense, Rodney Luke, 57. Bobby Trostclair, 74. Richard Lear, 65. Joe Rizzuto, 78. George Sampier, 61. Wayne Luke, 80. Alfred Rope, 58. Defense, Russell Forsythe, 75. Roy Sampier, 64. Roger Sampier, 66. Laddie Roussel, 51, R.J. Dewey, 60, Willie Guzman, 72, Ed Lambert, 53. Backs, Hubert Cazon, 55, Mike Michel, 59, Ronnie Duon, 41, Neil Veyron, 46, Harris Luke, 49, Bobby Poirier, 63, 48, Larry Bland, Ralph Shakespeare, number 71, Ray Kleber, number 73, and Roger Bourne, number 22. Now let's get back to the action. Replay of this. Looks like Reserve runs a counterplay, breaks through the line of scrimmage, almost trips, but then it's off. It looks like it's going to end up being a 70-yard TD run by Reserve, and this makes the score 6-0. And they go for the extra point, make it 7-0, and this is the first score of the game. Big play. Good blocking in the pocket. Neil throws the ball to Rodney for a long pass. Rodney catches it, gets into the end zone for a TD, and throws the ball in the air. We make the extra point. I'm not sure who recovers this fumble. I've looked at this several times, but I cannot tell on the left side who actually makes the fumble recovery. But we get the ball back and we'll start another drive. After some outstanding defensive play, reserve punts. Gary receives the ball almost on the 30-yard line, and he starts up the middle and to the outside. Nine blockers. There's number one. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Nine blockers. Gary runs it all the way back for a touchdown, and this puts the Bulldogs ahead. We go for the extra point. And make the extra point. The game is now 14-7. Lutcher's favor. Lutcher 14, reserve 7. This was Gary's 7th touchdown of the season from punt returns and kickoffs. That's a Lutcher record, and that record still stands today, 50 years later. After going ahead, we kick off the ball reserve. Short kick. And on the return, a short return, there's a fumble, and it's recovered by Ralph Shakesnyder, number 71. Looks like we were offside and we had to kick over. We spend most of the second quarter deep in our own territory, but here's an interception by Gary. I think it's Gary. It looks like number 70 to me. I don't see any movement on our part, but we end up getting penalized 5 yards on this play, although interference is called. It's clear interference. Here's the ball going down to Larry Bland. He's ready to take it in and gets pushed. Now the official throws the flag, so it is interference, and there's Rodney clapping saying, hey, good call. But the ball goes back and we get penalized 5 yards. We'll be right back. play. I snap the ball to Gary. He gets off the punt. I'm running downfield. Reserve player catches the ball, fumbles it, and I jump on it for a recovery. Now we give the ball back to the offense to take over. Here's a replay. Neil drops back. He'll pump to the left and throw the ball down into the end zone. And it's right off the fingertips of Charlie. This was so close. Could have been another touchdown. But we're in the fourth quarter trailing 26-14, but this is another opportunity. It looks like it could have been a score. Play, but I cannot tell who recovered the fumble. Anyone know? It looks like it was on the right side. Change the outcome of the game or the score. But looking back over that time, it seemed like everyone was involved in some type of school activity. I know I had a lot of pride in being a member of the football team and actually a member of Lutcher High School. There were some good times.